Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video, and today we're gonna do more unboxing Disney Pixar cars. Today we have Koi, Turbo Wits, and Tom W. And let's get one of these opened up first. First up, let's open up Koi Turbo Wits.
Here's the back of the box. It looks pretty cool. You have like
a couple of cartoon characters on here.
Look at me
there she is. Alright guys, so let's get Koi Turbo Wits.
So here is Koi Turbo Wits out of the box. And she looks
pretty normal. She looks like Sally. Trust me, she's not, because her name is Koi Turbo Wits, not Sally. And it says,
what is it?
It says, press.
Yeah, it says press right there. I don't know why it says press, but yeah, there is Koi Turbo Wits. Wait, hold on a second.
There's like her engine and like her. She appeared in Cars 1, though we don't see her in 1 and 2. We do see her in 1, but not 2 and 3. So here's like her
Last, let's open up Tom W. So here is the back of the box. You see you have Gunna Holloway, that's Norma King, Fabulous Ryan Queen, whoever that is.
Mostly that has the
Let's go ahead and get Tom W. opened up.
So here is Tom W. out of the box. There's like a little costume installation stuff. Let's get
paint jobs. But they have numbers. His is 61. And he has like your tires. Next, did like your tires?
He's straight as a race car, which is a next gen, and he has next gen Lightyear tires, and he has a number on him, so he's probably a racer. And he has some cool headlights and a grill.
Alright, anyway, I'm sorry about that guy. And there's the grill. I have a mustache, and his eyes are pinkish? I don't know. And he looks like his fire car is blue.
He has blue all over his back on his part. Yeah, he's all gray like all the other guys.
And yeah, that is it with Tom W. So there it is, the unboxing with two cars. And Koi Turbo Wits and Tom W. So thank you everyone for watching. Please like and subscribe and bye everyone.